Good afternoon, M244. Please introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Evangeline Marasigan, 37 years old. I have 3 children and I'm married to Gregorio Marasigan. I married last April 22, 2004.
Okay, do you have any experience before?
Yes, ma'am.
Which country?
Here in the Philippines.
How long have you been working your past employer?
4 years.
And is your family, how many members?
5.
Okay, what is your main duties and responsibilities?
Housemaid.
And then?
And then, washing the clothes, cleaning the house, ironing the clothes.
Okay, what time do you wake up in the morning?
4 a.m.
What time you sleep at night?
10 p.m.
Okay. Do you have any experience taking care of newborn baby?
Yes, ma'am.
If baby can't sleep at night, what will you do?
I'm cleaning the feeding bottles and take a sleep after.
Okay. Do you have experience taking care of kids?
Yes, ma'am.
So, are you prepared to take day off set by your employer?
Yes, ma'am. I prepare.
So, do you accept your holiday to be arranged on weekday sometimes?
Yes, ma'am. Yes.
Do you eat pork?
Yes.
Do you have experience in teaching children's homework?
Yes, ma'am.
So, are you prepared to take day off set by your employer?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you willing to work with a family of more than 6 members?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you prepared to cut your hair short?
Yes, ma'am.
Are you afraid of dogs?
No.
Do you drink alcohol?
No.
Do you smoke?
No, ma'am.
Do you have tattoo?
No, ma'am.
How long do you want to work in Hong Kong?
10 years and above, as long as my employer wants.
Okay. Why do you want to go in Hong Kong?
It's because of my family and also to my kids to finish their studies.
Okay, please give your message to your future employer.
Hello, ma'am, sir. Please choose me. I'll do my best and I work very hard. You can trust me and I'm kind. And I love your kids as my own. I love your parents as my own parents.
Okay.
That's all.
Okay, thank you, M244. See you in Hong Kong.